I feel really good because we know this will be a tough match, but I think we do really good, and to win this Clare, is we are really satisfied with this because we have a new team and a lot of new players, and our plan is to get better and better, and that we are so good already now, we are really satisfied with. Yes, of course, it's really good to have Kari and Heidi in the club, of course. We have a lot of fun together, and yeah, of course it's good to have them there. Oh, it's really cool. I really love them. It's I never experienced this type of supporters before, so it's cool. Yeah, I hope we get better for each game, so I hope better than today, but we will go up and down because we are new and we don't know each other that well yet, but I hope it will be good for the next game also. This Vardar is really good, and Larvik of course, and Budućnost, and maybe Rostov and Bucharest is also good. So this year is a lot of hard opponents.